But at this point, it is a season to save. This year, some stores are using technology to give us more than cost savings. It's also giving us back our time. Ashley walks us through how one app is changing the way we shop and the way we spend in this week's Ashley's Mom Monday. Ashley, good morning.
Well, thanks, Art. So just when you think they've thought of everything, what if I told you there was an app that allows you to do your own shopping but skip the checkout line altogether? Here's how it works.
No more long lines or wasted wait times. Just download the Scan and Go app. For now, it's limited to Sam's Club members, and it's as simple as shopping, scanning, and walking out the door.
Now, with Scan and Go, it's the newest thing that came out this summer that gives the member a chance to come in, scan the item, pay for it electronically, get an electronic receipt, and go. So that's saving a lot of members' time, and time is just like money.
Not only is Scan and Go app a great way to save time, but it also is a great way at helping you stay on budget. As you scan your items while you're shopping, you'll know exactly how those purchases are adding up. Well, if you already know what you want and you don't need to go shopping inside the store, you can save even more time. All you need to do is order your purchases online, and that will be ready for pickup in stores. So if your local store doesn't have a Scan and Go option, check into the curbside or in-store pickups. You can't beat someone else doing that shopping for you.
I do the club pickup because my church orders food and supplies that they need here from Sam's, and then I can go pick it up during the week when it's convenient for me. And it's a great way I can help.
For those mindful of the holiday budgets and trying to find the time to get it all done, the Scan and Go app and pickup options are wonderful ways to keep your spending in order and keep you spending time with the ones you love.
Well, and I think one of these apps is one of the best. I'm one of those people that does like to pick out what I buy. Mm-hmm. I know they have some services now that allow other people to do the shopping for you. I like to do the shopping myself, but it's so nice to scan, to use the Scan and Go app. And what's also nice is if you're on a budget, you'll know exactly how much you're spending in the store as you go.
And that's really helpful when I think about this. I was watching your story there. I know when I go to the grocery store, I end up buying all these extra things that I really don't need.
And then you get to the checkout counter and you don't want to be that guy that's saying, oh, put that back, or put that back, or leaving 10 things at
that. That's embarrassing.
But yeah. So I just buy it all at that point. But this way really helps you stay on track. And what a better time of the year to count those pennies than moving into the holidays.
Good advice. Mm-hmm. Thank you for that app. All right, Jamie.